sleeping swan on the exhale. So left leg straight behind you. Right knee opens out towards the right. Make sure you pull the weight back into that left leg so you feel it more in your right hip as opposed to your right knee. And then as you're ready, just begin to allow your torso to drape out over that front right knee, right shin. I'm gonna grab a block here to go underneath the forehead and enjoy getting into the fascial matrix of your right hip, sleeping swan.